All right, we are back, and as you can see here, we have a lot more Pokeballs now because I redeemed the purchase code for those Pokeballs. I did that off screen because I didn't want anyone seeing what that was. And I also, another thing I did off screen was I got the flying Terror type Pikachu. Alright, so here's our next trainer. We have to fight. And this is probably one of the more difficult ones we face so far early in the game because this Jigglypuff is level 17, but I think we should be fine. And tackle should kill it. There we go. Alright, so now he's sending out Skiddo. Alright. Let's give this one a try. I know it's only level 12, but those technically have a type advantage. So let's see what we can do. And thankfully it's faster than this Skiddo. Oh, wow. And there we go. And that was actually one thing I kind of forgot to do when I was at the Pokemon Center, is buy potions. So, let's go over here. Alright, 20 potions, please. And good on Pokeballs. Let's use this potion on you. There we go. Oh, free Pokeball. And another free Pokeball. Alright. Sunkern. And down it goes. And Hoppip levels up. And Synthesis. Which I think got nerfed in this generation. I think it used to have like more PP than this. It used to have 10, I think, but now it only has 5. I don't think I'm gonna do that. What's this over here? Oh, it's a Gimme Ghoul coin. Okay. Alright, this time I'm gonna try a move that's only like effective. All right. Now to catch it. Oh, okay. All right, maybe if I try round. Let's see if that. Oh no, that killed it. Okay, that was not what I wanted to have happen there. Okay, you are a female Skiddo. I want one that's male. So that way I can give it the name that I want. Thank you. try the lone great ball that I have. There we go. And this Skiddo will be Leaf, and there. Now I've got Pokemon named after every member of my Fleet Fleet gang. Well, every member of my Fleet Fleet gang besides me, that is. Okay, it's another young goose. Okay, it's another guinea ghoul coin. Let's see what we have here. Tink. Okay, I'm pretty sure that is a version exclusive because I didn't see any Tinkatinks in Violet. But we do have a Terra raid battle here, so I think I will actually go ahead and do this, just so I can show you all what the Terra raid battles look like in this game. Alright, so looks like our other people have a Sandile, a Growlithe, and a Magnemite here. And a Quickitot. Looks like it has Terra type of Fire. Barely doing any damage. Alright, so as you saw there, the top bar there is Quickitot's health, and then the other one is the timer, which indicates how long you have to catch it. How long you have to battle and catch it. And this is a one-star difficulty, so it's fairly easy. Let's see now, what to name this Quickitot? I guess I'll name it after my cousin Giovanni, And he has 4-year-old cousin Giovanni. Now, granted, he doesn't know what Pokemon is just yet, but it's fine. I mean, I can nickname these whatever I want, so it's fine. There's the TM for Fling. And another great ball. And another trainer to fight here. Litleo! Looks like we have some Murkrow. Call you Brayden. Right, let's just give her this other Murkrow here. Shard to death. How nice. Oh. Okay. Rookie. we want to do is get back on the path here. Wait, hold on. What's this ladder? Good doggo! Hi there! I didn't already have my fire dinosaur here as my starter. I could definitely use Growlithe. But that's okay. No, I don't think we're gonna do Covet. Okay. But Pat wants to learn Dig, and I think we'll do that. Cause Nuzzle actually isn't very powerful, so we'll just replace it. And of course, it's no surprise what we're naming this. So, on that note, I think that is going to be it for today. We will see you next time. We will continue on toward the Titan.